favorite character that I've created is Slips from the Imagible series. Slips is a 6-foot-tall chameleon, and he was imagined by an 8-year-old boy named Max. And Slips has ADD. He's all over the place, but he means really well, and he's loving and cares for Max and cares for everybody else and just wants to be good, but his brain's kind of not all there, not all focused all the time. I love that.